What's up, guys, and welcome back to yet another video about Churchill Capital and Lucid Motors merger. Today, I'm gonna update you on a crazy price action that just happened on a Monday on the 21st of January, and why I think it happened. I'm gonna back it up with some serious proof on the news. Today was a crazy day, so just without further ado, let's just get straight into it. Hey, and welcome back to the video. Thank you very much for staying until this part, just 20-30 seconds in, and I do hope that you like this, funny intro in this video. In terms of the Churchill Capital merger with the Lucid Motors, today was one of the craziest days in the market with the crazy price action. The Churchill Capital stock actually was very, very volatile and was halted quite a few times today. So that's as crazy as it gets. It doesn't happen often that the stocks get halted because of the volatility. So let's check out the news and why that happened. But before we do so, I want to make sure that you click that like button, smash it up, because it truly does help with the YouTube algorithm so that the YouTube can push this video to as many people as possible and hopefully help them as well. It's just like I think and I believe I'm helping you with this news almost on a daily basis, being completely transparent and sharing everything I know and hear in this kind of a video format. So let's just dig into the stocks, let's just dig into the news about the Churchill Capital merger with the Lucid Motors. Right now what I'm seeing in front of my screen and what I'm gonna show you is basically almost 100% guarantee that the merger is happening. The only thing that's missing is the date. And based on the latest news from today, the Churchill Capital and Lucid Motors will have to postpone the merger because of the crazy volatility, and that will happen very, very soon. So we kind of got what we wanted. It's a merger Monday, and that kind of proves it, that it's gonna happen. Now it's just a matter of time. And if you traded today, you could be up like 40%, and even you had a chance on a crazy dip that happened prior of stock being halted. So let's check out all of these crazy stuff that happened, and let's move forward. Pardon me. Okay, see you in the PC. All right, so check it out. Here we are on the Churchill Capital Corporation number 4, and what we are looking is 1 hour chart for today. As we started this day, the Churchill Capital opened at $27.24, and you would basically, if you were long this stock since Friday, you would be up like what, $5? $5 and $20 is like 20-30% almost up over the weekend. But then what happened is basically this article came up, and I think this is one of the crucial things that you can see and read today. It clearly says that Lucid Motors and the SPAC Churchill Capital Corporation number 4, CCIV, trading on the ticker CCIV, may have to delay their merger agreement until negotiations over Saudi production facilities conclude. And what does that mean to you guys? And I'll tell you what it means for me. It says may have to delay, right? So it's basically like it's done deal, it's happening. But now, because of the negotiation about the Saudi production facility, until that's kind of wrapped up and done, they may have to delay, and they do not know for how long. But so that came up around 10:20 EST time today on 25th of January 2021, and that kind of caused, in my opinion, this crazy price action, and then this crazy drop just around that time. If you check out, this was the candle from 3:30 p.m. My time, which means that 6:30 in the morning EST, which kind of lines up with this lines up exactly with this stuff right here. Now, with that being said, what happened is a price action dropped significantly because of the volatility of movement over 20-25%. SEC actually halted the trading, but what the big guys did is they just added up, they bought the dip, and they just added up to the position. Because if we take a look at the article a little bit more, where is it? Here, you can see down there, I'm sorry, I missed it. Yeah, so it says here, last week, Churchill Capital released a press statement in which it refused to comment on the possibility of a merger with Lucid Motors. We had noted at the time that the formal letter
of intent to merge would only materialize once the fundamental modalities of the arrangement have been hashed out. However, with the planned Saudi production facility playing such an important role in determining not only the future production but also the overall liquidity position of the combined company, it stands to reason that Lucid Motors would have attempt to finalize the building with the PIF before committing to business combination with Churchill Capital.
Just to remind you, guys behind PIF, which is Public Investment Fund of Saudi Arabia, are the same guys who invested in Lucid Motors in one of their private funding rounds. I believe it was funding round number D. I don't know, I'm not sure, but I think so. That's what I read before. And now, those are the same guys and they have same connections, just like I shared in one of my previous videos that you can check out in top right corner, that's my left side. Same guys behind Churchill Capital. So basically in my mind, this right here shows you this is a done deal, guys. This is happening in just a matter of time. So before you go to, you know, to buy a bit more of this stock, and that's what you have to do is based solely on your own opinion, your own decisions. I'm not a financial advisor, but I have to make sure that you click that like button, smash it up, because it really helps with the YouTube algorithm. And with that being said, I just want to end this video with the funny memes that I find on Twitter. I find them very, very amusing, and I think that we can have a little bit fun in these videos as well. So let's check out these memes as well. And what people think, what's going to happen with the Churchill Capital number 4 and the Lucid merger on Twitter.
Okay, so what's happening on Twitter? If you go and Google, if you tweet or you Google the CCIV Halton in Twitter, you can see that the people are saying so funny things. And you can see we are coming to get our check, right? So there are cool memes here, and I always like to have a bit fun, a bit search around to see what people are saying. Look at this. Churchill Capital Halton, this is a great date for America. Halt from a movie on a Prince Discovering America. Then we can see what else. Let's make a pool then. How many times Churchill Capital will be halted? At least one. Okay, that happened. Well, we'll see. Will it happen a few more times as well? Etc. 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 But now to go, not to go and read all this Twitter feed. I just want to wrap up this video also one more time. I want to make sure that you click that like button, smash it up, because it does help with the YouTube algorithm. You're great people here, you're a great community, and I think that we can push this video to as many people as possible. With that being said, I want to thank you very much for staying until the end of it, and see you in the next one. Take care.